the first time you were able to ride a bike without the training wheels? Climbing trees, or even better, being up in a treehouse. Songs. Those songs. Those songs that really stayed with you. The ones that made you feel special. Made you feel good.
He said, I turned 65.
Made you feel important.
About
songs that really
I was sitting in
made sense. In the heart of a child, there's these things that really stay with you in your heart, in your memories, and you just really kind of hold on to them.
There wasn't anyone around.
And then as we get older, we start getting busy. We forget about these things. But then you smell that gas and you remember that go-kart. Or you turn on the TV and there's this show called Tree Masters. And they're building these wonderful, extravagant tree houses. And it makes you remember that tiny tree house that when you was a child, it was like a mansion. It was an escape. It was a getaway. Or finally, you're driving down the road and you turn on the radio and there's this song that comes on that you haven't heard in years. And this flood of memories, wonderful memories, they come back to you. And they bring this wonderful warm thing back into you where you forget about the hustle for a minute. You forget about the rush and all these demands that are on you as an adult now. There's these memories that we have when we're a child that
women think about themselves.
We think about what is good, what is right, and what is true.
And friends are hard to find.
I'm thankful for the songs that help me to remember that.
Let you down. He said, I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine.
Hey guys, you know, we just heard about Tom T. Hall passing, and you know, I'd just like to pay tribute to him. A lot of us, we grow up and we hear these songs that really stick with us, and Tom T. Hall had a way of in his songwriting. He was a fantastic storyteller, and hearing his songs as a kid, it was you know, it was like part of what a kid really loves. In my time growing up, you know, the smell of gasoline from a mini bike, fresh cut grass, the cutting open a watermelon, and there's certain memories that really stay with you. And listening to Tom T. Hall is like growing up. It was like having a your dad or an uncle or a grandfather sitting there talking to you, and it just really a one-on-one kind of thing. So best wishes to Tom T. Hall's family, and just thank you, and thank God, I praise the Lord for all the wonderful memories that Tom T. Hall brought into my childhood. They stay with you throughout your whole life. He was a really great memory that I loved and will cherish within my childhood.
I love little baby ducks, old pickup trucks, slow-moving trains, and rain. I love little country streams, sleep without dreams, Sunday school in May, and hay. And I love you too. I love leaves in the wind, pictures of my friends, birds of the world, and squirrels. I love coffee in a cup, little fuzzy pups, bourbon in a glass, and grass. And I love you too. I love honest open smiles, kisses from a child, tomatoes on the vine, and onions. I love winners when they cry, losers when they try, music when it's good, and life. And I